Chris is a promising figure. I don't agree with him on a lot of things. I'm more conservative than he is. But I think there are a lot of governors out there, like Scott Walker in Wisconsin, and Chris Christie in New Jersey.
Do you have a candidate you like?
I don't. And
the sweet part is every time they mention Chris Christie, Mr. Rice, they go nuts.
Well, there are people who have strong feelings about it, but the fight's taking place within the party, and that's what it should be. Chris Christie's got to do a lot of work to earn the nomination, just like anybody else. And I think
need
to focus first.
Do you think he'll blow up on the campaign trail? His temper will blow him up?
I don't know. No. I don't know him that well. I had lunch with him once. I watched him operate. I wasn't a fan of the way he welcomed Barack Obama to New Jersey when the hurricane hit.
He said he had to.
Well, he was the governor of New Jersey, and he was doing what he thought was necessary.
You think he overdid it?
I would have preferred, I don't know that he had any other choice, frankly, in terms of doing what he was supposed to be doing and what he needed to do for the people in New Jersey. But just like all of us, you know, we carry what we've done in the past around with us. That's part of our legacy. And you've got to be able to explain it and support it and get people to understand if you want them to support you in the future.